Hi everyone, welcome to Python Learning Series for Network Engineers. In this video about Narnia, we will see how to use netmiko send config and netmiko send command methods. These are the two methods which we are going to see in this video. In the previous video, we have seen some basic details about plugins, connections and tasks. That time I explained networking tasks. Now for that, we'll go to the previous script. I'll copy the script completely. And I'll create another Python file here called netmiko send config.py. I'll paste the content of previous script here. So here, instead of napalm get, we are going to use netmiko. The name you can see here, send command. And here we will use the same configuration file and inventory. We have three devices there, two Cisco devices and one Arista device. So here you can see the task name napalm get. We need to change that to netmiko send command. And here, instead of getters, what we need to do is this command string. You can see those details here. So command string is going to be a string. I'll give the command show R, because the command is same on both vendors devices, Cisco and Arista, so I'll use that. Here anyway, we won't do any inventory filtering, so I'm just removing those lines. Those lines are used to demonstrate how to do advanced filtering in inventory. So we can change the title, it is an optional thing. Call it as netmiko demo, then we'll print the output. Let's try to execute the script. Python here you can see we got show ARP output of all these three devices. You can see the MAC addresses. And now we will see how to do send config. For that, we'll edit the same script. So instead of this, we'll change this to send config. And here you can see config commands, the parameters config commands. So instead of this, we'll give a configuration line. Okay, here we don't have any loopback interface, so I'll create a loopback interface. Interface loopback 100. Okay, let's try to execute the script. Yeah, before that we need to change this to send config. So this error says the value must be either config commands or config file. We'll refer the document here. So in send config, you can see the parameter is config commands, not command string. So but in my script, I have given command string, So I have to change that to config commands. Okay, let's execute it again. Now you can see only with single line of command this opened the terminal, then configured, and in the end it gave the end command for all these three devices, and it has configured the loopback interfaces in all these three. Now we'll try to combine all these two cases. Like, first we'll configure a loopback, and in same script we'll execute show IP interface brief. Okay, for that we'll edit the same script. Here first I'll define a function. I'll call it as the lb underscore create loopback create. Then I'll call here lb underscore task, just a task name. Then this I'll add under this function lb create, and task name is going to be the name which I defined in the function. To make it look simple, I'll add everything in single line. So the first line will configure the device, second line we will add send command, then here I need to give command string. Command string is going to be show IP interface brief. Then title is okay. Now we need to run this. So for that, first we will call results. Results equal the previous this nr what we defined, nr dot run. Task equal to the task name what we configured, this lb create, the function what we defined here. Now let's try to execute the script. This error is because I haven't imported the netbecause send command. So you can see here I have only netbecause send config. So what I'll do, I'll add that as well here. I'll save it. Let's try to execute it again. Now here you can see first this has configured loopback interface, and then it executed show IP interface brief. Here you can see loopback 100 has been created in all these three devices. In this third device as well, you can see since command is same, we don't have to worry about that. You can give same command in all these devices. Now if you want to create loopback 101, and 102, what we'll do, I'll create a list here. Okay, let's try to execute it again. Okay, now you can see three loopback interfaces in all these devices, 101, 102, 103, in all these three. Now if you want to remove those, I'll give no in front of all these three. Let's execute it again. Yeah, now you can see it has removed all the loopback interfaces it configured in the previous execution. Okay, that's all in this video. I hope this video was helpful for you to understand how to use netmiko send command and send config method. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Next video I'll be covering how to do a TCP ping.